Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to fix 403 forbidden error. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? So first of all, log in into your cPanel and then open file manager, then open public HTML. So I'm going to open my index.php. So here's my index.php. Select this file and right click, and then click on change permissions. And for individual file, you have to give the permission number 644. So as you can see, here's right now wrong permission set up here, so we have to change this. So I'm going to make it 6 and 44. So here you can see I change the permission 644. So you have to give the permission 644 for your index.html or index.php file. Then click on save permissions and now reopen your website. And if you're still facing the same problem, then go back from here. I'm going to see the folder permission, and here you can see folder permission is wrong permission, and the folder permission will be 755. So we have to give the folder permission 755 and then click on save permissions, and hope your problem will fix now. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? Thanks for watching this video.